creatures. Hello and welcome everybody to the first season of Dry Meat Adventures. I'm your host Josh Peppers, and our field experts here at Dry Meat Productions have been out in the woods, putting in work, trying to find you the most awesome, do-it-yourself, back-to-the-basic hunting experiences you'll ever find. So, hopefully you enjoy them. We're going to kick it all off with some early season antelope hunting. Right now we got Mr. Jesse Martinez out after a big buck. Let's check it out.
We're out here today on another attempt on a good buck. He's been missed a couple times. Hopefully he's not too wise on us. And if he is in the area, hopefully today is redemption day. The buck himself has looks like a pretty nice buck, and he's known to use some whatever cover he has, so I've nicknamed him the Ponderosa Buck.
Right above him, dude. Behind him. Come on, man. That's that big buck.
With some good mass, he's got a nice curl, some character, definitely what we're looking for. Not quite the Ponderosa buck, but I'm pretty sure we're on his trail. We're out here to get some meat for our people back home who make some dry meat. That's what we're all about, the dry meat production. So here we are, antelope for the books.
Hey everybody, and welcome to The Tech. I'm Josh, filling in for Johnny. Right now we're going to talk about some scent protection, how important it is. I know you see us use it all the time before we go on a stalk. It's very important, we don't mess around with it. We got the wind swirling, can do anything, you know, spook buck a lifetime out of your sights. So It's important to put it on, all kinds of different brands, shapes, sizes you can get it in. I like to carry a little bottle in my pack. Got a big bottle we keep around just in case anybody needs to use some. And you always need a refill bottle because you know your friends are going to use it. We here at Dry Meat Productions, we all share it, so you know, everybody's always got a jug around. So you see the results speak for themselves. Anybody who's used it will tell you that there's a big difference between going out without it and with it. It's a big confidence builder, and that's one big thing you need when you're shooting at big bucks, that confidence. But good luck out there, and we'll see you in the field. Well, that was a damn good hunt and a mighty fine antelope, and I'm pretty happy for Jesse. He deserved that one. Next, we go to Eli Small, who was fortunate enough to get some dry meat for his rack. And, well, check out what happens.
Back a little bit, definite gush of blue. Yep.
He's a buck.
He's little. The big one got away today. A little too much jukes for us. But this guy come running out. Want to waste a day. Guess the day's never wasted hunting, but when you bring something home, it's always good.